Alrighty.
Seb is still hosting me. The controller? Wow, this is pretty good looking. I like that. You can do it. Whoa. This is trippy. Hey, SJ. Thanks for the host, buddy. Where's my host at? Goodness. Whoa, I'm going super fast. These look like gravestones. Where's my gun? I want to shoot stuff. Shit, mood at it again, so I'm gonna try to catch some Z's here. No problem, man. Have a good sleep. It's like, oh yeah. I don't mind that at all. Oh, yes. Slap me. Whoa! Oh, is that like a super jump? Wow, that's so neat. Whoa. Whee! Oh yeah. Made a little butthole in the sand. Wow. This is pretty neat. Yeah. So, can I save it up and be like, oh yeah, I'm just having long. Wow! Oh my god. Rolling around at the speed of sound. Give me more. I want more. Oh, I see a glowy over there. Oh. Nice. Okay. It's more little flutteries. Wow. Oh, this is so neat. I don't know what's happening, but it's so neat. Are those now? I understand. Sort of, not at all. Uh-huh. His feet are so tiny. I love it. Wow, this place is massive. This. Gib. Whee. What is going on? Who is this? Whee! Who is this? Whoa! Who's this little guy? Is this an NPC? NPC fella? This little NPC fella? Oh my goodness. I love this. Has he taken me somewhere? He's like showing me the ropes. This is neat. Hey, iPath, how you doing, buddy? Woo! Oh, this is neat. I think this is an actual person. Like, the way it's moving around, it's kind of like me, you know? Kind of has, like, human errors in it. Might be an actual person. I didn't know there was co-op in this game. Doing good, thanks you. I'm doing good, man. I'm excited to play this. It's so highly praised. I'm liking it so far. I'm only about 15, 20 minutes in, but... Oh. I played a bit of it and loved it. Yeah, it's pretty neat so far. Oh, there's a bridge now. Okay, neato. Neato burrito. When we get close, when we're close together, we glow. Oh my god, we're so cute together. Oh, this is neat. Gives me the warm fuzzies. Oh, it's some more of the fuzzies. The ribbons. Okay, so I think I get the gist now of what you're supposed to do. I'm guessing this opens the third part of the bridge. Oh, there's... Oh, yeah. Shh. Ooh, pretty. peaceful. Race you there.
Whee!
Oh my goodness.
Whee!
Oh, this is great.
Woo! Whee!
I can fly! Yes! Oh goodness. Hello. I don't understand any of this, but I assume that is the point. Like a train of some sort. It's all about the journey, my friend. The sandfall has been opened. Come, my friend. I'm gonna name you. What should your name be? Okay, I'm Bert, and you're Jalopy, alright? Bert and Jalopy. Back again at the journey. Yep. Oh, we're not actually controlling this. Oh, we're just running. Bert and Jalopy. Wow. That is lovely. Who are you? Oh, it's a little squid ribbon. Oh, I love it. Oh. Where you going, little squid ribbon? Where you going? Oh. I'm coming. Where you going, little squid ribbon? Oh, he's under the sand. Oh. Come on, Jalopy. Gotta follow the squid ribbon.
Wow.
Oh, we're gonna awaken another one of your squid ribbon friends? Hmm? Awake, squid ribbon! Awake! There's all the squid ruins. Oh my god. Oh my god, you can ride them. Oh, I love it. Come, friends. Okay. He's like pinging me. He's like, come on, buddy. Come on, Bert. My goodness, this is beautiful. God. Oh. Yeah. Yay! Did I do good? Goodness, I love this. Boy, it's a blind playthrough. Time to spoil all of it. I don't even think you could spoil this game. It's like oddly obscure. So far, I couldn't explain the story. Whoa. wizard. I still don't understand it, but it's pretty adorable. And the train moves on. Whoa. Suddenly I've changed my mind on the whole train idea, concept. You're close to where I stopped playing? Really? I'm only like 25 minutes in? 30 minutes in? I'm having a ball. This is really peaceful. It's really relaxing. I imagine it's better with a friend. Be free, minions! Be free, Squid Ribbons! Gee, it's PewDiePie. Nope, sadly. Sadly, it's not PewDiePie. PewDiePie would be much better company. Hi. Whoa. My scarf is so short. I didn't choose the scarf. I was born with it. You just fucking assume my scarf gender, Pewds. Uncalled for. We're riding the squid ribbons. Whee! Yay, more squid ribbons. What's going on? Wee. God, this is so much fun. Whoa. Prince of Persia. Am I right, guys? Am I right? Whee! Whoa. Oh my God, this game is beautiful. Oh my goodness! Jalopy's my friend. We're best friends. Okay. Who is that? He's like the all-seeing ribbon man. He's the all-seeing ribbon man, don't you know? Gotta stay close. Gotta keep light in these dark times. Whoa. I would hold hands with you, Jalopy, but we don't have hands. I don't know what I'm doing. Wow, this is like beautifully disorienting. I love it. Where to now, Jalopy? Oh my God. Nope. Kind of on edge now. Don't want to get eaten by that. Okay. Just some advice. Don't let those flying fucks catch you. Okay. I will try not to. That was scary, Jalopy. Thank you. No. No. Okay. I thought he got jalopy. I was gonna be really sad. They're like, oh shit, like oddly scary. Like, they're very polygonal, like, and they don't have much of a shape, but like, at the same time, they're like, oh shit. Always check before you cross the road, look both ways. No! Jalopy, no! Oh no! Oh my god! Oh no! Oh god! No! Jalopy! Jalopy! No! I'm so scared! Oh! Jalopy, are you okay? Oh my god! I was so scared! I thought I lost you, man! Oh man. That was a roller coaster of emotions. No, Jalopy's okay. He's okay. Just two friends strolling around, getting into all kinds of trouble. Trophy earned. Trials. Whoa. Kind of reminds me of Christmas. my goodness. I feel like I'm in a movie theater. I mean, this is so, like, heavily story-based, and... God, how did I make it? I don't know where I'd be without Jalopy, man. He's my guiding light. I guess we're supposed to use that momentum. Wow. That's cool. So this is the final stretch. I wonder what that last part meant. so invested right now. It's snowy. We're nearing the end, it seems. You gotta save him. It was a close one, Jalopy. Jalopy, no! Jalopy! I'm okay. I'm okay, Jalopy. So I guess we made it through the high winds area. Nice. Yeah. He's cold. Whoa. another one of these. These are the bad squids. More like eels. Evil eels. We're nearing the end, Jalopy. I'm not sure. This is scary. I can hear him coming. Please don't see us, Mr. Eel Man. Person. Thing. Okay. That was uncool. Kinda scared me. Happening. Is he taking away? Our ribbons are a lot shorter now. Must be what that was. They took our ribbons! Uh-oh. He's like, yeah, I fucking know, right? We are very cold. My, we're very close. No, stay close to me, Jalopy. Bind arms. Huddle for warmth. We can do this, Jalopy. We can do this. Crazy. You're like so white now. Starting to get a little concerned. Oh my goodness. No, keep going. Buddy. This is so sad. Oh. Hey, Lanky. Oh. Come on. Let's go. Oh. We can do it. Come on, Jalopy. What happened? Jalopy, no. What? Wake up in a hospital room. Nurse next to me. Where's Jalopy? Show me to his room now. I need to know he's okay. Aww. Hey, kitty love, how you doing? Can't say but dropping a host. Well, thank you, kitty love. I appreciate it very much. It's very kind of you. How do I like the game? I'm smitten. This is amazing. I mean,
no other way around it.
I'm like on the verge.
My path, man, this is...
Yeah, jalopy! Oh, jalopy, you live! Oh, yay!
Whoa.
Whoa! Yeah! We're back, baby! We're back and better than ever! That's right! Yeah! Happy to see you too, buddy. Oh, yay.
What's wrong?
Ooh. Yay!
Oh my god.
Whee!
Oh. Sorry, I'm not reading chat. I'm so overtaken by this game right now. I'm tickling the jellyfish.
Whee!
Oh my god. Go, jalopy. I lost jalopy. I can't find him. Oh my god. I'm not going without my buddy. Oh, he's here. Jalopy.
Yeah.
Been a hell of a ride, man. Go, buddy.
Thank you.
That was, that was a lot more emotional than I expected it to be. I mean, Jesus Christ. I mean, that was... Wow. I can't even, like, wrap my head around that. I mean, it's so simplistic. And, like, the idea is that you're just... I mean, I was just playing. I was walking around the sand dunes, and that guy just popped out of nowhere. And he, like, guided me through the game. Like, just... Wow. That is... Wow. That's outstanding. I got so attached to him. I named him and everything, and I... There's a point. Like, I didn't know what would happen if he got grabbed by those things that spot you with the light, and I was afraid he was gonna get taken out of my game or something like that. It didn't happen, but just, like, the idea of it, like, as it was happening, gave me pure dread. Like, I don't want to lose this person. I have no idea who they are, but, like, in this moment in time, like, I don't want to be disconnected from them because I'll feel like I'm losing my guy to the game. There are a few games I can actually play with my emotions like that. That was fantastic. Wow. Okay. I am way behind on chat. Okay. No crying past its issues. It's like art, but a game. Remember the happy moment when I ran into another player for the first time? I was more like, get out of here, I'm trying to check stuff out. You like my lurk command? Your buddy's name will appear at the end of the credits. Oh, cool. Wow. Yeah, it's a real person. I didn't know that either, but I kind of deduced it through, like, the way their patterns were. And he was, like, responding to me. Like, you have that little ping, and he was responding to my ping. So. That's... Wow. That is a unique experience. I've never gotten that kind of, like, you know, I've played co-op games before, but never like that. The anonymity of it all is... Wow. And it's so beautiful. I mean, the graphics. It's crazy. The art style is I mean, wow, it just boggles my mind.
So what?
Oh, you're just checking out the emotes. Companions met along the way. Chris 321 Dad. Yeah, I think my name was better. That was awesome. I just got 3 trophies. I didn't know I had 2 ducks. Man. That was impactful. It was so short. I mean, wow. That's crazy. I guess it's just rare I find such a game. Oh, New Journey. Wow. And it's already over. Just as it began.
That's crazy. That's crazy. Well, I don't think I'm going to be able to top that. I don't know. I feel like I should talk about it, though, more than I already have. Amazing free game, yes, absolutely. It just... it filled me with so many different emotions, like... You know, at first, you know, you're just, like, kind of roaming around, and you... And I met that person, and I got filled with, like, this childlike wonder. Like, I have a companion that we're just roaming around. I'm not really sure what I'm doing. You know... But something about it just makes me want to continue on. And part of that, I think... I think the experience was complete with the cooperator that joined in, you know? I mean, wow. I think it would have been much different if I didn't have a cooperator. Wow, that's... Chris 3-2 and Dad helped you through it all, and yes, your name was better. Yeah, I think so too. I think Jalopy was a good name. Wow. Now you know what PMS is like. Oh my goodness. I mean, it was a roller coaster. I mean, like, at one moment, you know, like when I'm climbing up the snowy hill and it's getting slower and slower and we're starting to freeze, and then he falls over first and then I fall over and I feel like the sadness, like, oh no, it's over. Something's going to happen to him. You know, this is the way this game is going to betray me. And then fucking we just blow up and we're flying through the air freely. I have a feeling like those six white beings resurrected us almost, and then we just flew through. I don't know, that was... I hated none of it. It was all just awesome. Holy cow. Starting or ending? We just ended, Victoria. Welcome to the stream, though. Yeah, I'm just kind of trying to take it all in. There will be a VOD of this if you're interesting. In fact, you could watch it back now if you so please. Since it was so short, I think what I'm going to do actually is export that to YouTube, this entire VOD, because that, I mean, this is something that I'm actually going to want to watch back later on. Yes, one moment of tears and sadness and tears of happiness, all of a sudden anger for no reason. Yep, that's PMS. I didn't feel anger. It was mostly like happiness and sadness and then dread and fear from those worm thingies, flying worm thingies. Aw, that's okay, Vectorial. I appreciate you popping in anyways. Yeah, like I said, you're welcome to watch back the VOD. I'll be exporting that to my YouTube channel. But that was... Wow. I've said the exact same thing over and over and over. I've said, wow, that was awesome. Wow, wow. But, I mean... That's the beauty of it. Just left me fucking speechless. God, that was so cool. Well... You know, I really expected it to be longer... Back had a little power outage. Well, you missed quite a bit. You missed the ending. I mean, yes, true anger, not in the game, but with PMS. Oh, it's okay. What happened? I don't know. It's hard to explain. I would just watch back the VOD. Wish you felt as strong about Dark Souls. No.
No. Just no. Let's see, we really haven't been going for that long. I can actually check. It time? Yeah, we've only been going for an hour and a half. That's a really short game, but so good. So, I mean, we have a couple options. I have plenty of other games that I'm willing to stream. I have Dark Souls 3, I have Fallout 4, which I'm actually itching to get back into because of the DLCs, which I haven't finished yet. Did one of those flying fucks get me? Yeah, actually, one got me a couple times. And yeah, it's pretty fucking scary. I learned that when you have a cooperator, you can't see the one that gets him. You can just see him flying away as such. But yeah. Wow. That was a trip. I find myself in like I'm talking and then I'll get into like a blank space of mind and I'll revert back to just like that experience. And the first thing that comes out of my mouth is wow. Fallout 4 between those two. I did only name two. Aren't I a good streamer? Okay, let's see what we have. We have Bloodborne, Dying Light, which is another game I need to get into the DLC of. Just Cause 3, Dark Souls 2. We have some digital games. I don't know. You're gonna see a blue screen. Sorry. I say we do some Fallout 4. I'm with Kitty. With Kitty on this one. Okay. One got me in the snowy mountain, so rip my scarf. Yeah. Yeah, that's what happened to me too. The ones in the underground dark place didn't get me, thanks to my knowledgeable cooperator. He pretty much guided me through that area. Yeah, I noticed that too, that it takes away your scarf. Okay, so we are going to be switching to some Fallout 4. I'm going to take a short bathroom break in between the offline status. So, yeah. There's always Siege, yeah. Yeah, no, I don't think I could play Siege after a game like that. I need something really chill, just something to like de-rust my brain. What's a siege? I don't know, Lanky. It's a good question. What is a siege? But yeah, I'm going to end right now, and I'll be back in a couple of minutes. So stick around, don't stick around. I hope you have enjoyed what you saw. I'm sure not everybody was there from the beginning, but if you would like to see the whole thing, because it's a relatively small amount of time compared to most streams, compared to most playthroughs. You can kind of just sit down and watch it all. You can watch the VOD. I'm also going to be uploading the VOD to my YouTube. Well, we're gonna see if I can upload the VOD to my YouTube with my terrible upload speed. But yeah. So I'll be back in a couple of minutes.